Look, I figured if I'm asking you to do this to your kids, I should probably do it to mine too. Wait till you see it. So here's how my daughter Evie took the news.
After your mommy went out. And I'm sorry, but I ate all your candy. I'm sorry, I just got so hungry.
Can I miss it, Daddy?
I'm kidding. I didn't eat your candy.
That really was not funny. It was, I'm so sorry, baby. I hope you forgive me someday for that.